Hello and welcome, welcome, welcome! I'm Philip Magnus, and it is my great pleasure to finally be able to play, and to play with you, Nier, Automata, a game by one of my favorite developers, Platinum Games. It is a Japanese role-playing game, and it is bound to be amazing, I hope, as long as the port is good. Long story short, there once was a game called Nier for the PlayStation 3. I never played that game, but I have heard that it's very good. This is, in a way, its successor. Although, from what I understand, the story doesn't have much in common with what was in Nier. Same setting, different stories entirely, and not many callbacks either. But let us go into it without further ado. This game does not support autoplay. Play the game to find out how to save. Oh, excellent. I do not mind that one little bit. Username. Magnus. Yes. Difficulty select. The standard most enjoyable difficulty, probably. Well, I'm going to go for normal because I am horrified since I know how difficult an insane game can be. Pardon, a platinum game. A difficult and insane a platinum game can be. That's what I meant. Oh, goody, 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 I'm so excited!
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some
Probably.
Kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle. And wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Well, I love killing girls, I'm not gonna lie. So, if I get the opportunity, I'm going to cut them side from side.
Your HUS squadron, come in. 2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere.
That's me. I'm 2B.
Systems green across the board.
To be
this
or not to be.
6-0. All units confirmed. We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary, and gather what data you can.
Understood.
Whoa! That looks horrifying.
12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on
vehicles
to evade.
Seems like I'm playing a...
Engaged. Free movement
unlocked.
Origin point
so
long
I am playing
confirmed.
A... Bullet shoot 'em up. Alright. So I cannot, I do not have the authority to shoot or do
down.
Anything else.
Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
We are flying like... Rather, we are being killed off like flies by a gigantic laser. And in case you
Alert.
Don't know,
Enemy
flies don't really match up well with gigantic lasers.
Requesting permission to engage. Permission granted.
I love the music. I love... Shift. Alright! So that's how this game begins. Interesting. Evade. Nice. I have to admit, I did not expect the game to begin quite like this. Not saying that I'm not enjoying it a hell of a lot. I haven't played a... Shoot 'em up, was it? Was that the name of that genre? In a very long time. Probably since 2012. Whew. Time passes so easily. Heavy attack. What is this control scheme? It's ridiculous. Alright, so I'm not using my mouse for anything whatsoever. This is not the...
Surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
What? Oh my god! What? We are gigantic robots all of a sudden. To fire with a laser. This is like... This is the best of anime. I love it!
Captain,
uh-oh.
No! Not my last... buddy. I'm having a really bad day. Well, not as bad as my friends.
Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders. Operator Tachubi, we need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain. Understood.
It's like the best way an anime can begin. And it continues to change the way I... Whoa. I am so bad at this kind of thing. Oh boy. Oh no. Now someone is going to show up. The perspective continues to change constantly. That is super distracting. Ooh, I leveled up. So good. Ouch, ouch. Bloody hell. No. No, you don't. No, you don't. Get out. Excellent. Ha ha. Feel the might of my blade. I'm a fierce opponent, I know. Would be nice. Oh, you are extra big and extra pleasant. I'm going to bet. Yes. Go away, git. Unit data has been updated. Lovely. Uh oh. That's me. Well, that's one hell of a way to make an entrance. Now the real fun is about to begin. What? Why is the... Can't I... Alright, so... Pardon a moment. Can I, by any chance, change my controls? And... Oh, I wish I had my controller on. That would be so nice. Customized keyboard. Alright. So, light attack, heavy attack. So, am I to guess then that... Yeah. I'm just going to click real quickly. Like, do this. Alright, so that apparently shows that I'm using... Huh, what a weird control scheme. It is a port, so it's bound to have some wobbly controls. Alright. I have to get... Nice! Alright, so how can I... Ooh, nice, nice, nice! Make them explode! Explosions! Wonderful explosions! And chaos, abrupt chaos! It makes me so happy. Oh, so that's how I evade. Nice. Now let's... Oh my god, that is awesome.
Enemies destroyed.
Not quite.
Alright, one thing I'm going to point out is that as soon as we get into movie mode, which I am going to guess is at 30 FPS.
Is that our target?
The frame rate slows down awful.
Proposal. Dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
What the what? This is kind of gigantic. How do I? How do I deal with this? All right. Don't forget to use shift.
Laser communications recovered.
All right.
Tell me, I'm transmitting your pod token.
Not now, operator.
Pod program download complete.
Ah! Use pod program? What's that? Come on. So close now. Come on! I'm gonna get ya! Don't you worry! Yes! This is more fun than I had hoped! And I still have no idea how to deal with that particular strike, but guess what? I won't need to! Not anymore! One hopes! Yes! Yes, I was right. Did I perhaps have to jump it? I'm not certain. Hello, sidekick.
Sure, actually dead next time. That was dangerous, ma'am.
Yes, it was, sidekick.
You're 2B, right?
My name is
Nunes. I'm here to provide support.
Good news.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No. Just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Go do that, mate. Yeah, I can see how this would be somewhat easier with a controller. Hey, I'm one agile robot person. All right. Oh, do die already. That's where I'm supposed to go then. Everywhere I go, chaos and explosions follow. This, my friends, is true beauty! Oh, loot! Yeah, let's take that. Copper ore. Come on! Let's slice you and dice you, gents! I have no idea what you lot are. Hey, I obtained a broken key! And Jill. Jill, for those of you who don't know, is like the uniform currency in all Japanese RPGs.
2B? Ma'am?
Yes?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
That's so awesome. How the perspective changes constantly, all the time. And look at this. It looks nice. It really... They have nailed down the abandoned, dead earth look, I think. Let's see if there are any secrets. Well, that's kind of confusing, I'll admit. Goodbye. Oh! this is kind of like a platforming section, which is super interesting. So far, this game has gone way... Whoa. Last thing I want is to... Ah! Beautiful. Oh, whoa. Don't want to fall. And the music is really nice.
Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Come on, the lot of you. I think it's fair to do all of that. This game fills me with joy. Now, Mass Effect can go eat my grandmother's eggs. And that sounds more perverted than I meant to. Come on. To the ground! You lot! You too! Know your place! Come on, let's have this one go in style! Look at the tiny bits, the tiny little bits! I have never so much enjoyed a Platinum game as right now. Well, I quite liked Metal Gear Vengeance. It brought me to It brought me to similar levels of ridiculous joy. Oh, this is fantastic. Yeah, that's why, right? There's red. Oh, should I? No. Actually, that's where I came from. Alright, so that is where I'm going. That's perfectly alright by me. Take that broken key.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Sorry, I thought I saw something for a moment. But yeah. This game has me immediately hooked on it. I'm actually afraid that it will all end. Or that it will become bad all of a sudden. Of course. Which is... Whoa! I took some very... Alright, I'm gonna admit that this section is a little bit weird. Mainly because I was trying to fight when... What happened is that I ended up... What's this? Come on. Nice! For the record, I don't know how I do half the things I do. On the ground, lad. Nope. See? Not that difficult. You just have to time it well. They're a bit nasty though.
Analysis.
Is this where I'm going?
This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
Interesting. Why is that? I suppose I'm going to have to unlock them then.
This place sure is big.
It is.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory. But now
it's just crawling
with machines.
Maybe the machines were the weapons?
To increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
So where should I go? No. That way. Whoa! Molten metal. Interesting. This is not exactly what I would describe as something that looks beautiful, but it certainly looks really damn good. And again, with the continuous changes in perspective, I'm continually kept on my... Well, I forgot the words. Not on my knees, certainly. That would be just weird. Now this, I won't lie, kind of difficult. All of a sudden. This particular change in perspective is not my most favorite right now. Oh. Come on. Whoa! Back. Right. Managed to take care of those as well. Can we go back to looking at my character in a more normal way? Instead of feeling like I'm playing a shoot-'em-up.
What?
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Really? No meaning behind what the machines do? I'm pretty sure that this game is going to be filled with meaning behind what the machines do. Uh-oh. Alright. So... let's try and take as many of them as possible. Whoa! I have some crazy moves. With two blades, with one blade, with... blades going in a flurry in front of me. It's madness. But the good kind of madness. In fact, the best kind of madness. A madness filled with explosions. Whoops. Probably not the wisest place to go into. Hey, you know what, robots? You are really nice at dying. It's like you were made for it. Let's go on our way then. Whew! This is intense! Right, gotta take care of the shooters first. Whoa. That's enough out of you lot. Good to know that I do not lose health from falling. Short distances, anyway.
Analysis. This Another one. Are locked and cannot be used.
I wonder if this is the elevator from earlier. Perhaps a shortcut for later, after a boss battle.
Alert. Bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
Alright. Well, they're no longer bulletproof, are they? Oh, hello! You've got really large shields and you hit really hard. I don't like you much. But hey, your shield... Whoa! Okay, so I need to be super alert! I need to be really careful. Oh! The dodging system is not as easy as it appears. You have to be very careful about your timing. Whew. But when you succeed, it is awesome to look at. Out of you. Oh, pardon. It is not enough. In fact, it is. Whoa. Careful, careful, careful. Better to be slow and steady with those, I think. I'm losing far too many of my. What's its names? Anyone else? Apparently not. The music is just giving me such awesome old school.
I surveyed the entire factory.
Well, not exactly old school, but like Final Fantasy X vibes for some reason.
Moved it somewhere?
Really intense, albeit Final Fantasy moments. Wonder if I can. No, I cannot. The Japanese have never been there. Oh my.
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
That's nice. Pretty. I like it. Let's see then. Uh-oh. Something big. Something big is going to happen now, and I'm pretty sure it's going to be metal. Yeah, I'm expecting my first boss battle with something big and scary and awful.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad
it's in the sky.
From time to time, huh?
It's going to fall. Just in front of me now.
I wouldn't bet on that.
Or it's underwater? No. Oh. Two of those? Bollocks. Bollocks, bollocks, bollocks.
High power jamming detected. No response from long range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take them out.
Why am I not attacking right now? Because I fell asleep for a moment, just thinking of the enemy. Oh, wonderful. Two of them now. I do not know how to avoid this. Should I try and... Well, good game. Thank you for watching. That was a playthrough. No, I'm kidding. Obviously not. Obviously something else is going to happen. Please don't tell me I begin from the beginning. That would suck.
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse?
Seriously?
Or some kind of punishment?
It begins
I
from the...
I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle. And wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Well, that is charming. All right, I am back. It took me only 20 minutes. Such joy, really, replaying what you've already played. But I get that this is intentional. As you see, I cannot quick save as much as I would like to. So I will just have to be very, very careful. Now though, I have learned some important lessons. Like for example, I can use this and this, which I will use as soon as the battle begins. And I can also use healing items
there should be another
instead of waiting for them to activate themselves.
It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out?
Yes. Yes, we shall,
I suppose.
It's not
like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I'm so nervous. I really, really, really do not
I
want to die.
I wouldn't bet on that.
Whew! Let's do this! Leroy! Well...
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from...
Alright.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take it out.
Perfect! Alright. Uh-oh. So. Let's do... So all I had to do was just stay really, really far away from this. What? What? Ah! This is horrifying. All right, now is my time. You're mine. I was foolish before, but I'm foolish no longer. Or am I? Probably still am. But you know what? I'm all right with my foolishness! Ah! Nice! I can even stop them! Oh! Oh! Something is happening! Is the boss? Is the boss coming? This is not the boss, obviously. This was just the annoying thing that I let kill me because I was a foolish...
Is that?
...creature.
Target enemy detected.
Uh-oh. Oh no. It is! I knew it was somewhere in here. This is going to be massive. Massive in the most horrifying ways. It's a bionicle. It is horrifying. And the epic music begins! This is going to be fun. Unless you know. Unless I know. This is going to take a while. Wow! That was really unpleasant. Alright, so we've got visual indicators. Yay! Oh. Damn it. Did not dodge this one. Use this one. Then... I don't know. Hey, I think I managed to dodge this one. Hey, buddy! Wanna help out? I would really appreciate it. This is really intense.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy.
Yes.
Right. I'll provide support.
Yes, I am. I suppose I will at that. Thank you, 9S. Oh.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal.
Automate.
Evade.
Thank you, G. I did not think of that for a moment. All right. Again? You horrify me, big boss man. This is really... Alright. Now it's time to do something.
Hacking in.
Hacking in? We can do that. Why didn't you do that the first time around? That's really useful. Oh, of course. Why not?
Boost!
Gee! Thanks, mate.
Woo! 9S!
What? Am I to go and 9S. Find 9S now?
9S black box signal detected. No response to communications.
I'm going after him.
Alright. I am at that. So the boss is the building. The building is the boss. Or at least part of the... Oh no. Let me guess. I'm now on the boss. What an unfortunate turn of events. It's like someone has planned for me to be in the deepest...
Send a support request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
Oh. News get better all the time. Out of my way, pipsqueak. Hey, can't I cut your head off? Probably not. Come on. That's about right. Alright, so I haven't died again, which is... you know, real nice. If I only survive a little bit longer, maybe save 9S or at least get his box so we can transport him 9S. In another body. Oh. Poor little robot-like friend of mine. Oh, great. No, you... Do not do any of that hand thing to me, you crappy, shabby robot! You die. You explode. I do, and I will. See?
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines, then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair in
Shut
current-
up. Just do what I say!
Do androids dream of electric sheep?
You shut up too!
I love this game so much.
We're soldiers.
It's every whole dying thing.
Our service.
I look awesome, by the way. What? What's that?
HO229 flight unit. Command 677 received.
Oh, that's a flight unit.
Usage transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
Give me your black box or something along those lines.
All right.
So I can, you know, stuff it in a new body so you don't die horribly. Stop adding me to your friends list, random people. It's so annoying. So uncouth. Alright, so now what? I haven't killed him yet. What? So the madness continues. Oh. I really don't like this.
I didn't know the machines had that kind of intelligence.
Well, we do, so it's only natural that machines have some secrets as well. Oh, I'm so horrified of dying. It's not even funny.
The control of the enemy's upper arm.
The control?
Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
How do I... No.
Control of upper arm. Seized from enemy unit. Marking weak point. Got it.
This is horrifying! Horrifying!
Control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
What? Do I have its arm now? Finally! Oh. Am I done with this creature? Because I really love it. Oh! Not done yet. Or maybe I am? Oh my! I am!
Just die already!
My toss, exactly! I like you! Ouch. Bloody hell.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. R2B.
Contact command. Request assistance.
I really dislike... No.
It doesn't look like that's...
The in-game
going to be necessary.
Visuals. What? What?
Oh, great.
What? Guys, I know you are platinum and all that, but you really don't need to make me hate my life.
This is going to end well.
Ah, here it is, your black box.
The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Are we going to blow them away from orbit? Yes, yes we are.
It was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Oh, so the black boxes... That is... awesome! One hell of a way to jumpstart game meetings. Huh. Space. I should probably just check and see what's...
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
Oh.
That's
too bad. We became friends.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
I lost a friend. He sacrificed his memories for me.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed my video, please like, share and subscribe. If you'd like to see more, click on one of the boxes that just appeared, or that have been there all along. I don't know how this stuff works. What am I, a prophet?